Yeah. Oh. That odd little gimp stopped by the other day.
Gimp? Hmm. You mean Maleva? She does have a little hitch in her gait, doesn't she? Do love the sound of her voice, though.
Miss Marriage!
What a kind gesture, leaving this book for me. I couldn't help but think about the pencils from our first class. If we think of entropy as Boltzmann does, as a measure of probability, well then, the process is irreversible because the number of possible configurations for the pencils outside of the box is nearly infinite, whereas there's only a handful of possibilities for the way they fit back in.
I'm glad you enjoyed it. Now if you'll excuse me.
Don't go. We don't have much time left in the term, and there are things I want to talk to you about, like...
Probability of chaos.
You move me.
You're playing a trick.
No, what do you mean?
I know you're spoken for. Herr Grossman told me about Marie. So this is what a little fan of mine. Stop.
But Marie, it's not, she's...
Doesn't matter. I can't. This is not a possibility.
But why not?